In Niger, newly elected President Mohamed Bazoum has appointed former minister Ouhou-moudou Maha-madou as prime minister to head his new cabinet. Mahamadou, 66, previously served as a minister in charge of finance and mining. He was the chief of staff to former President Mahamadou Issoufou between 2015 and 2021.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.